Are you another prisoner of Mog Chothra? Must be a maiden from some land of hexagons. Don't worry, little hexagal. I'm gonna find all the other maidens and get us all out of here, okay? Hello? Looks like this closet is asleep. Man, this place is a mess. Mog Chothra may be alive again, but he doesn't look so hot. So much junk in here. Belly of the beast. Or ship. Either way, monster or machine, I took it down before. Should be even easier from the inside. Not opening. Is this the brain? Looks important, but also super fake. Must be a decoy. What's this? Some sort of living quarters? That looks pretty heavy. Huh. Someone pried open this vent. I wonder why. Guess there's only one way to find out.
Shay! You. It's you. The last one.
Who are you? Are you in control of this monster ship?
No. She is in control. The brains. I was just a stowaway sent to save the young boy.
What were you saving the boy from?
From her. The one they call Mom. She's been programmed to keep the boy safe, but she's taken it beyond sanity or reason. Now he is her prisoner. We all are.
The boy's not a prisoner anymore. He escaped when I, boarded.
I see. Well, that shouldn't affect the mission.
Which mission?
To get control of this ship and end this madness.
Is the boy the one kidnapping maidens?
No. And yes. He made the selections, but didn't know what he was selecting. He thought he was rescuing helpless creatures, because that's really what we were doing.
How were you rescuing anyone?
We were saving you from the plague.
What plague?
Get me out of here and I'll explain.
Where are the other maidens you rescued?
They're safe, but locked up. Once we get control of the ship back from her, we can free them.
Where is this ship headed?
I assume back to its homeland to deliver us to its masters.
Can we stop this ship?
Yes, but only if we can get into the central control room. She's locked the door with some sort of manual override. It can only be opened by her, from the inside.
Can you open any of the locked doors on the ship?
Well, my arms are pinned, but I think I can push this one button. That's the best I can do.
Thanks. I can work with that. Hey. Wait, you're a wolf. Sorry, I've had a really strange day, and it's getting hard to recognize strange things right away.
It's a long story, but I promise if you help me get out of here, I'll explain everything.
I've gotta go.
Get into the central control room. It's the only way to stop this.
Looks like some sort of animal sleeps here. Looks like a museum in here, after a tornado. Wonder if I can learn something about that kid in here. I'll give this guy one excuse. He had a weird childhood. Shay's first space boots, age 5. That is the happiest snake attack victim I've ever seen. Looks like a note written by a little kid. Dear Shoe Fairy, thanks for the shoes. Aw, the red striped ones were cool, and so were the green ones with skulls. But next year, could I please have red shoes with skulls? Please, please, please. Thanks, Shay. Sheesh, demanding. Hello?
Hey, who are you?
My name's Vella. What's yours?
Mine? Well, mine is, gosh, it's been so long since anyone asked. Let me look it up. It's Melanie, huh?
Are you a closet, Melanie?
Kind of. Step inside. I'll show you. Good. Now close those eyes tight to make sure your eyeballs make it to the same place you do.
What?
You haven't eaten at least an hour, have you? Surprise! I'm a teleporter! Now, you tell me a secret!
Hey, where'd the other room go? What's wrong with my head? And my voice?
Oh, no, I thought I had that fixed.
You made my head bigger.
No worries, sweetie. It's temporary. Take a trip back through me and I'll set things right.
This is weird. This back to cover my tracks. Hey there.
Back to the exits? Here goes nothing.
It's even bigger.
Don't push it, honey. Come back through me before you pop.
Hello in there.
Who's out there? I can barely hear you.
All clear. It's safe to come out now.
Safe? Who are you kidding?
The ship's on fire. You have to get out of there.
I know the ship's on fire. That's why I'm staying put in this fireproof room until I figure out what to do. Who is this?
Can you open this door?
I could, but I won't. Not until I know who you are.
Is this Mob Chathra's brain?
Lock off the train? I've lost all contact with the train.
My name is Vella Tartine, and I'm here to take you down.
Did you say Martine? Shay, is that you making a joke?
Engineering department. Just a routine maintenance visit.
Engineering department? What are you talking about? Is that you, Shay?
It's me, Shay.
Really? Is that really you, Shay? You sound kind of funny. It must be the intercom. But still, I need a little more proof, Shay. I mean, whoever you are. I want to believe it's you, Shay, but everything is just so strange right now. First the crash, and then my controls went dead, and now I can't reach your father. I don't know who to trust. So just make me feel better by answering a few easy questions, okay?
Sure.
All right. First question. What was the name of your favorite stuffed animal as a child?
Mr.
Go on.
Puggy.
Is that your answer?
Yes.
Mr. Puggy, I see. Oh, Shay, I'm so glad you remembered Mr. Huggy. He was the first friend I ever knit for you.
I'm starting to feel kind of bad about this.
What was that?
Nothing.
I see. Well, I have another question for you. Of all my little pet names for you, which one was your favorite?
Please, can we not do this?
That's exactly what you used to say all the time. You hated my nicknames. I mean, Shay did. Now just one more question for safety. I used to make my son new space boots every year until his 9th birthday, when he insisted on machine-made boots from the replicator. As he would surely remember, I tried to keep things fresh by never repeating a color or a pattern. So, please tell me what was the color, size, and pattern of his very first space boots?
Purple.
And the size?
Size 4.
And the pattern?
Polka dot.
Shay, it is you!
You're not a computer.
You're not Shay.
Oh.
Who are you? What have you done to our ship? Where's my son?
My name is Bella Tartine. I shot down your ship.
What? Why? We are an unarmed deep space vessel on a peaceful mission.
The wolf told me about you.
Okay, now just calm down. You need some help.
You are not in space. Look at that window.
Well, not anymore. You shot us down.
No. You were never in space. It's all fake. The stars are on the inside. On the outside, you're a monster.
But...
She's right, my friend.
There he is.
That's the wolf I was talking about.
That voice.
Hey, why aren't you trapped under that junk anymore?
I am no wolf, am I, Hope? I'm an old friend.
Marikai, what are you doing here?
I'm here to finish Operation Dandelion for you. I'm sorry that we had to keep some aspects of the mission secret from you and your family.
But how are you... You said our world was dying.
It was, but then you went forth and found our salvation, as so many have before you.
The Mogs.
Sorry about the... outer space theatrics.
Just a precaution to save you from the temptation to go native, as some of your predecessors did.
We were never in space?
No. Laruna is a great empire unto itself, but is part of this very same planet.
Beyond the Plague Dam.
Funny you should mention that, Bella. Because here we are. Now, while I prepare the ship for sterilization, you two sit tight and relax, and know that you are contributing to the well-being of many generations to come.
Captain! Up here! I'm a weapon!